Hi, I'm Brooke, and I'm here with Keaton and Ralyn. And how are you guys feeling today?
Thank you!
Don't give me one.
We were really, really tired, but really good. Definitely on a high.
Oh, yeah.
You guys did the African jazz together. What did you guys learn about the culture?
It really wasn't about dancing for like ourselves, it was really for, like, dancing for the people, like dancing for their culture. And then, like, in like African jazz, like, there's no up high. It's all like to stay grounded, that's all you have to do.
Once you come up,
yeah,
you're lost.
You're done. It's literally done. He's like, nope.
Wow.
Like,
okay. You guys killed it. Did you guys face any challenges this week?
What was the biggest challenge? Tell her.
Okay, let's talk about the hamster wheel, flipping each other.
Okay.
Is that the right term?
Yeah,
for sure.
We like it.
How long did that take you to learn?
You'd be surprised. It didn't really take us that long. It was just the first time we did it, I dropped him because I really wasn't ready for him.
I wasn't either.
Did you drop her?
No. The other day in rehearsal, we had done three times. It was our third time doing it full out. And my leg just kind of gave out.
And I
fell, and I still kept it up. I don't drop.
I'm a good partner too because I made sure that he was okay, literally in the middle of the dance.
I think this partnership is perfect.
Yeah.
And you talked about having a crush on him. What's your favorite thing about him besides his ass?
Yeah, we want to. But we'll see.
You guys are adorable. I'm Brooke, and I'm with Hollywood Junket. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.